Then, ibig sabihin, gano'n na, when we pray for the soul of somebody, we kneel down. Because remember this, kapag nanalangin tayo ng kaluluwa, ipag-akay natin, hindi madali yan. Kasi we are not seeing it in the natural eyes, but in the spiritual realm, there is battle going on. Winning somebody to the Lord is a battle. Amen? Hindi madali. It's a real battle. Why? Because we have a real enemy. Hindi niya basta makuha. Hindi niya hayaang makuha natin ang mga taong yan at makapiling nila. That is why we need to really kneel down. God, I pray, save my mother, God, Lord. I just have to be anguished. I just pour your heart before God. Because you and I, you are here today. Why? Because somebody prayed for you. We are product of prayers. Amen? We are product of prayers. Now it's our turn to pray for those people. At maranasan nila yung maranasan natin tayo. If we want to see people being saved, prayer is our starting point. Talagang iiyak po namin sa Panginoon. At pag ginawa natin yan, ipibigay ni Lord yung favor. Ipibigay na imposible, hindi niya ibigay yan. No? I prayed for my mother for 14 years. Hanggang makakilala po siya kay Lord. Ganun katagal. But it's worth waiting. Kaya, never give up praying for somebody because God is in the business of saving lives. But we need to pray. Amen? Pray with anguish. Of course, nananalangin din tayo ng ganito kapag nananalangin tayo ng national transformation. Yung revival para sa ating bansa. Talagang iiyak natin kay Lord, Lord, may pag-asa pa ang Pilipinas. Uuwi pa rin kami sa Pilipinas na pasaganang bansa. Amen? Amen. Hindi tayo tatagal dito, hindi tayo doon. Diba? Yun ang panalangin natin. Jesus taught us how to pray. He prayed with anguish. And lastly, He prayed by being yielded to the Father's will. Sabi niya, Father, if you are willing, take this cup from me, yet not my will, but yours be done. Jesus knew the kind of death that he will face. Alam niya yung hirap na kanyang dadaanan. And that is why, doon sa kanyang prayer, Lord, if you are willing, you take this cup from me. Pero hindi natapos doon. Sabi niya, not my will, but yours. When we pray, I believe it is not just about prayer is not just about receiving what we want. Prayer is fulfilling what God wants for us. Amen? Kasi what God wants for us is always the best. We may say na, Lord, ito gusto ko. Pag hindi pinigay ni Lord, abay, okay lang yun. Kasi yung hinanda ni Lord, mas maganda. Tama? Lalo na if we are pursuing the will of God, talagang journey yan. No? Aalamin mo talaga, it's a journey. Yeah, just keep on praying. And always remember this. Ang sabi ni Lord sa atin, His ways are higher than our ways. Ama, His thoughts is greater than our thoughts. Kaya mas mainam talaga yung best na hindi natin mag-miss yun. No? Not our will, but God's will. Sabi nga ng Bible, the deepest reality of prayer is not bending God's will to ours, but lifting our will to His. Ayun. Lord, ano ba yung kalooban mo? No? Sabi nga, we can make our own plans, but the Lord gives the right answers. At the end of the day, it is God who will say to us, that's my will, not yours. Kaya nga po, napakahalaga na we come to God with all our hearts. Kasi alam niyo yung verse na sinabing, delight yourself in the Lord, di ba? And He will give you the desires of your heart. Sabi doon, the word delight, you have to enjoy God in your life. And the moment you enjoy God, His plans for you will also be your desire. Not actually your desire. And sabi doon, and He will grant you your heart's desire. Not actually your personal desire. But the desire of God na nai-enjoy mo na, na yun nag-grant for Lord. But first, you have to enjoy Him. And the moment you enjoy Him, you will say, God, that's it. You go for it, God. No? Kasi alam mo, that's the best for you. That's the best for us. Not my will, but yours be done. Coming here to UAE, it's not easy para po sa amin. I've been pastoring for many years in the Philippines. About 23 years. 8 years as a senior pastor. But when I sense the call of God to come here, that this is something of the Lord. Seryoso ka ba? Talaga, I just have to really listen to God. Kung kalooban niya na magpunta kami dito. And people, my friends in the Philippines, they were telling me, senior pastor ka na. Parang sa tingin nila, that's it. You already held a position na tama na sa'yo. You're going down and you're growing somewhere else. Mahirap kasi grown up na yung mga anak ko eh. Kung yun, I have 4 kids. And yung decision to come here, sabi ko nga, is very hard. At hindi lamang yun, leaving my 2 kids is really harder. Talagang umiyak ang kayo. Nung huwi nga ako sa Pilipinas just to do some of the ministry, at yung dalawang anak ko, sabi ko, the day before I left, sabi ko, Lord, ito na naman. Ano yan, di ba, you will attend, identify with me to God. Yung iiwan mo yung mga anak ko na hirap. So they were, both of them were crying, but they understand. They are very committed disciples of Jesus. Sabi ko, anak, kaunting sandali na lang, we will be together. Kasi nga po, nagka-college po sila doon. Yung bunso ko po nag-aaral dito. Yung panganay ko, nakagraduate na at nag-apply ng work dito rin po sa Dubai. So yung dalawa pala, so mahirap ang iniwan ko. So, niyak po silang dalawa. Ako, hindi ko na pinakita na ang niyak po ako. Sabi ko, I will see each other again. No? Mabilis na ng panahon. Pero pagdating po to sa airplane. Eh, aeroplano, di ba yun? Ano? Nagpunta ko sa CR, alam mo, I just found myself really crying. Anak ko bata. Ang hirap na gano'n na. Pero, ito yung cause of my obedience to God. Tinawag mo kami, Lord, not my will, but yours be done. And naka 1 year na ho kami, and we thank God. One year nga, although it's my 3rd time to be here, first time straight 1 year, that has been so good to us. Praise God for that. No, talagang, I've seen, kasi pwede ko sabihin, Lord, hindi madaling i-afford yung family eh. But I thank God, sabi nga nila, kung si Lord ang nagyaya, siya ang may taya. Diba? Hindi ka nyo babayaan eh. As long as you know that this is your God, let's do it! And sabi ni Lord sa akin every day, I'm taking care of your kids, don't worry. He is developing and expanding my faith. Not my will, but God's will must be done. If you feel right now that Lord, ayoko nito. But if you sense that God is leading in this way, don't hesitate, grab it. Because you will never regret it. But the moment na sinabi mo, no, Lord, no, you will lose a lot. You will lose a lot.
never regret. When you pray something, yield it to God's will, hindi tayo mapapala. Amen? Four kinds how the Lord modeled to us prayer. And this is very important. Napakahalaga ito. He prayed in private. He prayed regularly. He prayed with anguish and prayed with being yielded to the Father's will. Kahapon, sumumpa na ang bagong pangulo ng ating bayan. Sabi nga nila, pangako ng tunay na pagbabago. At sabi nga, ang pagbabago hindi lang aasa sa kanya. Pagbabago will come from all of us. Diba? Pangako ng tunay na pagbabago. Si Lord, noon pa siya nangako sa atin. No? Noon pa siya nag-promise sa atin. Baka nagpukulang ng tayo. The reason why we are not enjoying things that God has prepared for you and for me. The Lord modeled to us how to pray. Let's do it. No? And you and I will be rewarded. Amen? Let's all stand and then I'll pray. Let's all stand. Lord, tayo lahat. Alamin po tayo. Let's bow on our heads in prayer. Panginoon, maraming salamat. Maraming salamat po. You model to us how to pray. Pinakita niyo po sa amin. It's not just modeling, but you want us to experience the blessing of praying in God. Lord, forgive us if we lack praying. Patawarin niyo po kami, Panginoon, kung ang aming pananalangin sa inyo ay talagang nagkulang na. Naalala na lamang namin kayo kapag kami po ay may kailangan. But it has never been a habit to us. Lord, forgive us. We have missed so much, so many things, Lord, when we fail. But today is after the Lord. We ask, once again, Lord, help us. Teach us how to pray. Teach everyone of us. Ang mga kasama kapatid ko pong narito ba? Maybe the reason why, Lord, we are missing your plans, your will, because we lack praying. But today, in view of what we have heard, Panginoon, itulak mo kami na manalangin, lukuhod, mag-usap sa inyo in private at palagi, Panginoon, so that we will know and understand every plan and your perfect will to all of us, O God. Lord, make this church a praying church. Make everyone here to be a praying people, O God. Tulungan niyo po kami, Lord, because we believe God, as we do that, Lord, as we have promised, we will be rewarded. In Jesus' name, and the people of God say, Amen and amen. God bless us all.